Hey guys, this is Akhil from WM Originals. I'm back with another video. In this video, I'm going to tell you all how you can change Windows 10 themes. Also, how you can download and get latest Windows 10 themes directly through Windows 10 stores. Yes, there are so many themes available in Windows 10 store, especially designed for New Year and Christmas. Yes, there are so many, especially the Ninja Cat ones also available. So, if you want to change the look of your Windows 10 PC, well, this is how you can do it. So let's start the video and know how you can change Windows 10 themes. Click on Start and then Settings, go to Personalization and from there Themes. And here you see pre-install themes if you have downloaded any. Now here is the option, click on Get More Themes. And this opens up Microsoft Store. And as you can see, there are so many themes available for Windows 10. Not just designed for Christmas or New Year, but also for so many vacations. You can see themes for various games also. So if you want those, you can try those as well. I'm downloading this Ninja Cat one. I already own this. Now I'm downloading it. Click on install. Meanwhile, it gets downloaded. Let's know more about the theme itself. Well, there are around 14 wallpapers available in this theme. We will check all of those once it gets downloaded. Now that it has downloaded, let's click on apply. Once we click on apply, it opens up personalization section of Windows 10 settings. And from there, just click on the theme you just downloaded. And yes, it's applied now. This is how you can get themes in Windows 10 and change the look of your PC. How do you like this video? Tell us in the comment section below. Also, give this video a thumbs up if you enjoyed it. Make sure to share it with your friends. Lastly, subscribe my channel for more amazing tech videos. Well, that's me signing off. Thanks for watching and I will see you in my next.
Let's start with the unboxing of this MVP AC versus A and what Microsoft has said. Windows Insider MVP.
Hello everyone, welcome to WM Originals. Myself Akhil, I'm back and this time with a video to share a new feature of Windows 10 setting. A cool top banner for settings homepage. So here you can see the account you are using on your system, the phone connected to your device.
We came. We listened. We made the phone you want. Introducing the new OnePlus 7T. Never settle.
Windows 10 is finally here. Incredible day, incredible time. And obviously, we are back on the roll. Microsoft's got the mojo back.
It's a dramatic launch for Microsoft, as you would know.
Great start. We've been waiting for this to happen. This looked really good. It was almost got me the feeling I'm walking into CES abroad, into the Microsoft, you know, campus or platform. So very nicely done. Very slick inside. Exactly what Windows 10 should be.
As you all know, I'm a Windows insider and I love Microsoft. I made a video unboxing of the Windows Insider MVP game, and most of you wanted to know how you can also become a Windows Insider MVP. Before becoming a Windows Insider MVP, you need to be a Windows Insider first. So, in this video, I will tell you all how you can become a Windows Insider and get latest